60-year-old man. Of course, he only knows about Baylor University.